working with Channing, you know, we did all of that stuff sort of the first few weeks, and that felt like one separate experience. It was a very different sort of set working with him. He's very sort of spontaneous and fun and like goofy and likes to joke around. He provides a lot of freedom in what you're doing, but he also has a vision in his mind. I mean, he really knows what movie he's making.